preserve America's freedom. We hope you enjoy watching this rare flight of black, classic, and current Air Force aircraft. So, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the unmasked general,
Scott Wolf,
combat command, and the ever-quick, we hope you enjoy watching this.
Jordanian Grayson.
top, all the way up there. You can do it.
He's got a lot. He's used to, I guess.
Is this when the crowd plays?
He's doing pretty well.
Yeah, is this like tickets?
Yeah, four tickets.
Ali! Alright, buddy! Go on, leave!
You're proud of him. All right. He did it. There you go, buddy. Right. You see mother now. Okay.
Did you help him?
I'm sorry.
Stop holding on to him. Stop.
Sure did. He did. He did.
Hey, buddy, big smile. All right.
Man, that's great. Good job. Good job. Yes, sir. High five. High five, buddy. All right. That's good.
Oh, the ice cream.
Okay. Wow.
Wow, you did it, man. Great. Way to go.
Hold James' hand.
I know it's not gray, I know. I'll get the front of the hospital science on the dude. Go around the block. making sense to you now?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try it. As a matter of fact,
there's a special entrance just for labor delivery.
I know, but we're not, yeah, it's too late there. Today, there's a story that I don't have time to drive and talk about it right now, but they locked the door. You cannot walk in the labor and delivery door anymore. You have to go up to 3 and then go down to 2 on the elevator, you know, really. Okay. So let's see here. This is already 3 here, I think. So if you would be so nice to this is 2, I think, isn't it?
Yeah. This is 3.
Well, you're not able to walk in, so you're not gonna.
Women's room.
No, honey. Listen to me. I'm saying it again. You cannot walk through there. It's locked. Mm-hmm. Okay. We have to go up. We're not gonna do what I suggest, but.
Just park, it's okay.
Yeah, I'd love to. I can't go right here.